An unemployed woman was on Wednesday, January 22, charged at the Johor Bahru Magistrate's Court with the murder of her daughter last week. Nurul Shamira Mazlan, 21, was accused of murdering 3-year-old Nur Shahana Abdus Quddus at an apartment unit in Kempas. She was accused of committing the offence between January 5 and 11 between 11 a.m. and 12 p.m. She was charged under Section 302 of the Penal Code, which carries the mandatory death penalty.